Hello, it's Sarah, and I'm kind of doing a little promo for the hashtag Think Pink Art. It's the creative art collaboration that they're doing this month for basically breast cancer awareness, but the project doesn't have to be to do about breast cancer awareness, but that's what I chose to do. So I'm going to be uploading a video of how I made these little tags. These are just your average manila tags, and I did them with a pink theme, and I love pink. The video is a little long, just FYI, because I wasn't positive what I was doing. I had an idea. I knew I wanted an angel and the breast cancer ribbon and pink, so I ended up putting cure on there, which I love, and I think they turned out really cute. I stickles their wings and put some glossy accents on the ribbon, and just used my paints and shaded the way I do in my art journal and stuff. I used my stamp for the background that I love, with all the very affirmative words on it, and I think it's cute. So those of you who want to, you can just enter in hashtag ThinkPinkArt in the search bar of YouTube, and there should be lots of other videos that pop up that have to do with this collaboration. So this is my contribution. I have my aunt passed away this year from breast cancer, and my mom also she had ovarian cancer. So cancer is a very close to my family, and I don't like it. I hate cancer. So anyway, I just wanted to do something to represent, and I love pink, so I couldn't resist. All right, you guys, so if you feel like it, you can check out that video, and thanks for watching.